Hello guys, Commodius here. Today I'm going to show you how to make a cool profile picture design like what I've put up on screen right now, aka, you know, my Rec Room profile picture and my YouTube one. Anyways, let's get into it. Okay, so you can see right now, if I go to my profile, you can see this is my profile picture. Pretty epic. And you can see my black pearl design in the very background of it. Now, it doesn't really matter about the background, but I'm going to show you guys how to make the head. So all you're going to want to do is just pull out your camera by doing this. So just point out using whatever device you're using. If you're on VR, and then go down to, and then you'll pull out your camera. Or if you can't do that, then just open up your watch, go to backpack, and go to the share camera right here, and press use, and you'll have it out. Now, all you're gonna wanna do is get your head at a certain, like, kind of profile. So for this, since I've already got one of my head, I'm gonna go into my costumes, and who should I make? So for this one, I'll be doing one of Jack Sparrow instead of Oreo, because Oreo head big. So I'm just gonna need to have my Jack Sparrow avatar look like that. And just print. You don't need to share it necessarily, but just take out the printed photo, throw away your camera, lay that down on the ground, and pull out your makeup pen. Now, if you don't know how to pull out your makeup pen, you can just either pull it from your back if you've got it favorited, or if you go on your home menu, backpack, you can press recall if it's already taken, or you can just press use, and your makeup pen will be in front of you. Now, it doesn't matter about the scaling that much, like if you have grid snap on right now, but you're just going to want to scale it up quite big. So around about, like, there. Now, this literally takes up the whole of my dorm floor, so, you know, you're probably thinking, okay, how are we doing this then? Well, I'm just going to use my grid snap to get his head on the wall. So it is looking very big right now, so I'm just going to scale it down a little bit. And I think that's probably like the perfect size. So I'm just gonna turn off my grid snap and I'm gonna scale it up. And I'm just gonna press it against the wall so it's like very close to the edge, like right here. There we go, that's perfect. Now I just freeze it and it'll be stuck in place. So now what you're gonna wanna do is go to create and then put your snap, like your snapping as surface. So like that. Now pick tube as your shape and pick the neon color, and I like to choose white when doing the original outline. I'm just gonna pick brightest white, keep uniform shapes on, and you know, have all these settings the same, and then put your tube size as 8, and then put your tube height ratio as 10, keep smooth tubes off, tube facets as 4 so it looks really flat. Keep fixed tube width on and connect nearby tubes also on. Now you can start. So I'm just gonna start right here. And I'm just gonna start outlining it very accurately. And I'm just gonna do a time lapse of me doing this, okay? Dreadlocks, and I'm almost done with the complete outside of the head. See right here, if I just finish this off, make sure these two connect, I've got the full outline of the head. Now what you're going to want to do is kind of outline the other elements of it. So I'm going to start with the mustache right here. So if I just start going over the mustache very accurately, don't, like, make sure that with your tubes it's not looking very weird, otherwise it can really ruin it like I just did then. So I'm just gonna keep making sure that that's good. But yeah, I think that's good. In fact, no, I'm gonna redo that part right there. So remember, if you make a mistake on it, it's always good to go back and, you know, redo it. It doesn't hurt or anything, so just redo it if you don't really like how it looks. this up. Just boom, 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 boom. And then across the head. And down here. Okay, now I've got the head outline basically. I'm just gonna do the mustache. Now make sure you don't go over your eyes, because if you do your eyes, it could look very strange. And I wouldn't suggest doing that. Boom. That's the mustache done. Now I'm gonna do the hat right here. There's the hat. Oh, there's a line down here. I'm just gonna do this for depth. So that there is depth. You might wanna also outline like highlights or whatever you've got in your hair. Now Jack Sparrow has like a headband looking thing right here. So I'm just gonna outline that and make sure that that is visible, because if it's not, then it will not look obvious. And now I'm just gonna get this silver little button right here, because you know, we love silver buttons. Boom, goes down like that. There we go, that's pretty much the silver button done. Okay, so once you've got all of that done, you're just gonna wanna fill this in. So make sure that your skin itself is not filled in, and any highlights are also not filled in, or any extra details. Like with mine, you can see that the bandana, that isn't filled in. So for this, I'm not gonna fill in his bandana, and I'm also not gonna fill in the silver button, so it actually looks better. I'm just gonna start now with the hair right here. So you just gotta go around outline. And the edges. Oh, I messed up right there. You can always go back. And that's where the highlight is, so I'm gonna keep that there. I'm just gonna go over this part. Just turn around. And we'll keep going. Uh-oh, I made a mistake. In. Make sure you leave small gaps so that you can fill them in very last. Yeah. I'm gonna get the bottom of the beard. Uh-oh. Now I'm just gonna get the bottom of the beard right here. Now that's done. Now I'm gonna go for this. Oh, that's got net nearby tubes on, so I'm not gonna use that part. Start from right here. There we go. Is that part done? Now this will look really weird until I remove the photo at the end. So just wait for that. Now the annoying part is the hat. So I'm just gonna fill in this part right here. And we've gotta fill this whole thing in. So I'm gonna do a speed run and a time lapse. Thank you. Okay, so I've pretty much just finished the outline. I'm gonna press done editing. I'm gonna unfreeze the picture and delete it. Now you can see there's a big, big outline of Jack Sparrow on my wall. So I'm just gonna scale this down and I'm gonna turn the snapping off because of it. And there is the outline of Captain Jack Sparrow. So you're probably now thinking, what do I do to get that cool, like, kind of like blurred out profile picture, you know, with the background and everything? Well, I'll show you. So since I'm in my dorm, I think I may as well do it right here. So all I'm gonna do is go to create, turn my grid snap on right here, props, decor, and then go to the 7th page, and then you'll find glass. Now if you just scale this up, now I've got uniform shapes on, so it'll look really weird when I scale it up. It'll be one big cube. That doesn't matter. I'm gonna manipulate all the sides so it looks a bit better. And it looks a bit better on this side, so I'm gonna have it facing this way, I guess. Okay, I found the position that I like right here. I'm just gonna bring the Jack Sparrow outline over here. So I'm gonna position it up right there. And let me think of a background color. I'm gonna have a look. What looks nice? Maybe like a red? The red is nice. Maybe like this shade of red. That looks nice. I'm just gonna drag down and then you grab the camera and you choose a good angle to take that picture at. Now if you look at the profile thing, and you can try and get your thing, like your, you know, outline in the middle, center. And once you're, like, done, you should have a good result right here. Great outline. And a good background. So if you did enjoy today's video, don't forget to like and subscribe. I hope this was helpful. If it was, don't forget to, you know, like and subscribe. Pog.